Security forces have been deployed outside the NIT campus in Srinagar as tensions rose after few students were lathicharged by the police on Monday. The SSB, J&K Police and CRPF have been deployed inside the NIT Srinagar campus. With the situation being tense, CRPF was deployed at the campus on Tuesday night and the state government has assured full security to the students from other states studying here. Correspondent Fayaz from Srinagar for ANI.